Hello, I'm Boots the Video Stealer, and today, this is the dead bus that are going to die like the poo bus, moo-me bus, crying lady bus, plong-plong bus, plastic bus, cell phone bus, and more. Also, I love to picture these bus, because they're gonna bang bang, see cell key the key and the moo-me bus, the poo moo-me scrap buckle up bucola moo-me bucle bucola the bus clown the Sunday clock bucle buckle up the uncle boy at ankle boy.
Be matured. Playing with 12 years old. In a year, we don't have work. We don't have how to pay the bills. Stupid.
Now, what you're going to be learning is social media marketing. And this is so critical for you to understand. Because I think a lot of people don't really understand just what the heck Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, all of these things are really about. What they're really about is business. They're not about you watching funny cat videos and keeping in touch with your friends and family. That's kind of just icing.
All day you've been already in.
This is all about
I know.
Is about the right people.
Talking
right
to you nicely earlier, huh?
And these companies have nailed this down. Think of it. On a daily basis, you put all of your personal information into these things and you don't get compensated for it, right? On a daily basis, you tell Facebook what you like, what you love, what you hate. You tell Facebook where you are, what you're buying, where you're checking in. You tell Facebook who you're with. All of this information gets turned around and spun out to the marketers on the back end so that they can find just the right people that are relevant to what they're offering.
Listen.
This is single-handedly the most powerful business tool ever to hit planet Earth. And if you think about it, folks, in the middle of this pandemic, you've probably spent, well, way more time than you ever have on social media because all of us have.
Listen.
But while you've been on social media, you've also seen more ads than ever before. And you know why that is? Because those businesses are now able to get in front of you and engage you. Even though you're locked in your home, they're locked in their home, they're still getting in front of you and showing you how they can help you solve your pain point, how they can fill your need. And this kind of marketing, folks, this is 21st century savvy. That's what this is. This is how companies are not only surviving, they are thriving. And this right there is exactly why you need this knowledge. You must have this training to actually have a successful online business in the 21st century. And that's exactly why we provide it. And I'll tell you, folks, for those of you that are probably shaking in your boots right now, because this all sounds like way too much to take on by yourself, take a deep breath and tell me this. Why would you do it on your own? And we've already said that, and we'll cover that again here in a sec. But guys, I got to tell you, you'd be crazy to do this on your own because number one, it's no fun. Number two, it's really stressful. Number three, it'll probably cost you your relationship because there's way too much to learn. There's way too much to do. I know for certain that the reason people love working with us is not just because we built the system already. It's because they get to surround themselves with like-minded people and learn from some of the biggest games in the industry. Guys, if you could talk to Bill Gates about building an app, would help you in your business? If you were building an app, I guarantee it would, of course, right? Well, that's why we combined this kind of community aspect with the system. This is why it's a lot less stressful going into this online business, but it's also a lot more fun. And I mean that. You know, there will be days, especially if you've never owned a business before, where you doubt yourself. There will be days where you'll even question whether you should get out of bed, because it ain't easy. And if it were easy, everybody would do it. But I can tell you this, guys. On the days that you can't be your own cheerleader, we will be your cheerleader for you. On the days that you don't have answers, we will have those answers for you. All you have to do is step up and show up. And keep stepping up and keep showing up. That's how you succeed. That's how you become a winner. And that is critical to your success. And Kim, the biggest way I can prove my point here is pull you back on here. Because I know when you got into this particular business, you didn't have any online experience. But now I do also know you are mentoring people all over the world. And so why don't you kind of talk about that process a bit?
Yeah, I think it's probably one of the biggest differentiators for us in our business group is that whole mentorship piece. I don't think you're going to find it anywhere else. I mean, imagine starting a business and being able to follow in the footsteps of others who have already gone through, you know, what you're going through, who can guide you and lead you. For me, in my own business, you know, having the opportunity to work with others, show them what to do, what not to do, guide them along the way.
Nathan.
You know what's interesting is we get so many people that come into this business with literally no computer skills. And when you start to see them, you know, just follow the steps, follow the system, you start to see them succeed, there is no greater feeling. And, you know, I think that's one of the things we're most proud about with this whole program. You know, we always like to say you're in business for yourself, but never by yourself when you're part of this business community. You know, you don't want to have to reinvent the wheel. You are getting the exact same system that I've been using, that every single person in our business community are using to earn, you know, the extra income, you know, that they dreamed of making.
Maybe.
Whether they want to quit their jobs, have a little bit of extra money to, you know, do some of those fun things that they want to do, or they want to support some extended family members, whatever that is, you know, you get the opportunity to do that with this system. Now, let's show it again, Mike. Here's the numbers. I mean, why would you want to do it alone? Because basic setup costs, do this on your own, you know, you're looking at over $20,000 a year. That's so conservative just to get yourself set up. I mean, you have to think as well about the tens of thousands of dollars that you're going to spend on training and support, you know, to join other business groups.